going to inject nano bubbles
using a syringe. Suck it in. I literally pump the air near the wave maker. And if you look, absolutely tiny, 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 tiny bubbles. Tiny. See this pumping. If you see, they're absolutely minute. See, they'll swim around there now for a good 20 minutes. All from one of these. Should start to see the sliming soon. So now I can see the sliming. This is what I use every time I do a water change. Every time I change stuff. But if you look, bubbles will stay there, swimming around for, like I say, a good 20 minutes. Then the tank will come out crystal clear. To show you how small they actually are, let's just go near the clam. See, the bubbles are a lot more smaller than the tiniest polyps on the coral.